Come on. Can't stay idle. Well, so much for peace.
No time to waste. blood.
I'd love to, thanks.
Looking ahead.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood. Open up. Thank you. That might be worth a look.
Careful, I might.
Your actions have drawn the ire of someone nearby. A fight is inevitable.
What a day. Let's keep to the shadows. That might be worth a look at. Traps. How considerate. Keep your distance, darling. To the shadows. Thank you.
tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal.
Ready or not?
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems. Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you...
Wouldn't linger down here if I were you. See all that smoke powder? The flaming fist won't find nothing here but rubble.
I don't need a reflection to know this looks fine.
Let's get going.
What is it?
Something over there. That wall's an illusion. Hiding what, I wonder? Is that blood? No, never mind.
Let's see what this does.
So long poking about down here?
Long ride down. Is this?
I'd much rather be outside.
The Underdark.
With the sun on my skin.
A dangerous place to stop.
You've only just come
even
to
for a Zent.
Sun and you're already nostalgic.
Open.
If you're going to complain the whole way, by all means, return topside. You could use the gun.
Don't touch me.
Throb. Blood.
Beautiful. Lethal. The Underdark is everything I thought it'd be. And I. This environment is worthy of a Githyanki warrior's estimation.
Still breathing.
Ah. To be deemed worthy by the great Lazelle of Kresh Kalir. Continue as you have, Carla. You will achieve the same.
Gods, what's happening?
What now? With pleasure.
No one stopped me yet. I've got a long road ahead. What's hiding here?
What in the nine hells is that?
They're coming. They're coming.
Control your thoughts. It seems I'm not the only one listening.
They're coming.
Ugh.
A dragon rider. My kin are near.
It's huge.
Stay low. It might not see us.
You go a lifetime without seeing one, and then they won't stop pestering you.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
What are you doing? Hold up before they see you, Mrak Reshem! Got more important things to watch than my harassing tongue. Look! That lot are swarming all over the bridge. I don't know what they want, but it can't be good. I'm going to find another way around. You ought to do the same. I doubt a fight against them would go your way. What? Just follow you around? I go my own way. Alone. Nobody. Just another harassing fool trying to stay alive. There's plenty of us around. Mrak! That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Indolence breeds madness.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time, Beretha. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
A red dragon. I envy its knight. Would that I rode such a steed. A creche must be near. Come, my kin await. Rider, my time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding. For I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazel.
Lazel. Proud. Regal, even. You will call me Jestil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say. A Geek vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious. It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid you attune your mind to it. The artifact does not want to part from you. It does not want to fall into the Gith Raider's hands.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
You honor me with this duty, Kithrak. I shall alert my caretaker with haste.
Lazel, child, your lies sting. Has Vlakith not demanded better?
Vlakith demands my purity, Kithrak. I was infected aboard a Geish ship. By protocol, you must aid me.
You were on the Nautiloid. Then you are a Geish wearing Githyanki skin. Bend your head for the sword.
I have done no wrong, Kithrak.
Our queen's word binds me. Beretha, see that her skull is split and her corpse examined on Vlakith's command. I will take word to the Undying Queen. Our search continues.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deimos! To the sky!
On the move.
Dog pants through a ball held firmly in his mouth. He relinquishes the ball. It is well chewed and slick with drool.
another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. Be assured, it is not by choice.
Fate.
Dost thou require a new app? Then thou must return.
This is the price of balance.
Well counted. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Fate.
Dost thou require a new... Then thou must...
This is the price of balance.
Well, count... By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise. Thy wit, dost thou require a new ally? Then thou must...
This is the price of battle.
Well counted. By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Hold on to it for now. I haven't quite worked out a schematic for a new design. Might take me a bit of crunching to figure out something suitable. If it can even be done. But it's my top priority, believe me. Anything to take my mind off, well, everything.
uses wooden tools.
Let's kick in.
What to do?
My forge.
Shame the goblins didn't kill me, too. I'm just sad.
Action, not reaction.
Can't give up now.
Take me. What I wouldn't do for best tools.
This is ridiculous.
I
Embrace my forge.